full of traffic heading in Timonium finally
over. Now that York Road is back open after a massive sinkhole. It reopened early this morning. Baltimore County officials say crews were working in the area when they broke a water main, and all that gushing water caused the road to collapse there. Officials say the sinkhole was 8 feet down and about 50 feet long.